Drag the Make a New block into the workspace and connect it inside the setup block. Choose cat or sloth to create your first dancer. You can also click the light bulb to the left if you want more information or extra challenges.
We don't talk about Bruno, but it was my wedding day.
It was my wedding day.
We're getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
Da-da-da.
The when pressed block lets you run code when you press the arrow buttons. Use the do once block to make the cat clap. Make sure to press your up arrow key or the up button after clicking the run button. The when pressed block lets you run code when you press the arrow buttons. Use the do once block to make the cat clap. Make sure to press your up arrow key or the up button after clicking the run button. It's time for a dance-off. Program each dancer to move when you press different keys. Choose your favorite move for each dancer or set it to random for something totally unpredictable.
Help us make up silly rhymes. Touch two pictures at the bottom of the page. You helped the troublesome trucks make up.
There once was a tuba who was known for fading. One day,
let's get the dancers moving in time with the music. Connect the app to four measures back to a do forever block on the toolbox. Your dancer should start a new move after the fourth measure. Measures are used to count time in music. In this tutorial, a measure is 4 beats long.
This is silly rhyme.
Alright, 18-19.
Let's play a game. The engines are playing train songs. Touch an engine to hear a song, then touch other engines to hear them play along.
Now we're grooving. Add an after six measures block to your workspace. Make the dancer start a new move after six measures. Now we're grooving. Add an after six measures block to your workspace. Make the dancer start a new move after six measures.
We'll do it again because there's another song. There's two songs, I think.
Touch an engine to hear a song, then touch other engines to hear them play along.
Yeah.
Use the new block to set up a group of smaller backup dancers around the lead dancer in the middle. Now you can create a bunch of dancers all at once.
Touch an engine to hear a song, then touch other engines to hear them play along.
Two songs, I think.
Touch an engine to hear a song.
Every dancer is a set of properties that controls what it looks like.
We'll do it again because
there's another song. Use a set size block under a green event block to make dancers appear closer or farther away.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm lost in a favorite tune. I only got
dancers have a tint property that can add a layer of color.
We're here again because there's another song.
One of your dancers, or an entire group.
There's two songs, I think. Yeah, two songs, I think. A song. We're here again because there's another song.
Playing train songs.
There's two songs, I think.
Touch an engine to hear a song, then touch other engines to hear them play along.
This new block is a special kind of event that is triggered over and over. By placing the other new blocks in your toolbox inside the repeat block, you can repeatedly change dancers' properties over time. Be creative and have fun. When you are done, press the finish button. Get your groove on. Create a dance of your own to share with your friends.
Stop!
Hey, what's up, guys?
It's a pretty catchy beat.
Yeah,
the last game. On page 20.
Okay, that's what you're playing. We're playing Pop the Lock, which seems like a pretty simple game. The bar goes down, you gotta hit it when it hits the little circle, and then it goes the other direction. You gotta just keep hitting. Don't do what I'm doing.
I wanna find out who I'm going to marry. I just wanna beat this game. I wanna get to level 20.
Come on, Barry, you gotta find out who you're gonna marry.
No, I'm not gonna marry. Silent. I'm almost there.
Could be a Bloody Mary. You can find out who you're gonna marry. Quickly.
I don't wanna find out who I'm going to marry. I just wanna beat this game. I wanna get to level 20.
Come on, Barry, you gotta find out who you're gonna marry.
No, I'm not gonna marry.
I'm
almost there.
Could be a Bloody Mary. Could be Bloody Mary.
Five, dude.
You were at five, dude.
Yeah, I was.
Good answer.
Alright.
I'm almost there.
That's
I'm almost
all
there.
The games.
Who are you gonna marry? Who's gonna
played once, except for this one, because there were two songs.
Find out who you're gonna marry. Quickly.
I don't want to find out who I'm going to marry. I just want to beat this game. I want to get to level 20.
Dude.
Knock it off. I'm almost there.
Almost there.
Who are you gonna marry?
Oh, good.
Find out who you're gonna marry. Quickly.
I don't want to find out who I'm going to marry.
I just want to beat this game. I want to get to level 20.
No. Stop it. What's that? Oh, yes!
Okay, I'm out. Screw you. I'm done. Oh, you're so annoying.
Don't run away from your bare legs.
Shut up. Off my butt.
There's derriere.
Yeah, that's not an answer.
But it is a solution.
What? You are so weird. Oh, you screwed me up again.
I was at
15. I'm going for level 20. That's the goal.
You gonna donate that photo?
No, I'm not gonna donate a photo.
Come on, Barry. You can donate a photo. Just donate the photo. Come on.
Stop it. Are you kidding me? I was at 5. I was at 5, dude.
You were at 5, dude.
Yeah, I was.
Dude, do this now.
Knock it off. I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
Find out who you're
going to
marry. Quickly.
I don't want to find out who I'm going to marry. I just want to beat this game. Okay, over 20. No. Stop it. I'm on 4. 3, 2, 1. Yes.
Come on!
Oh,
you're so annoying!
Don't run away from your bare legs!
Shut up!
I can yell to
you! Oh, hello! It's me, Cosmo! I live on the moon! Look! Dad's playing golf! Hello, Dad!
In the middle of my backswing?
Sorry!
4! Down.
1 to go.
Do keep up this time, lifter. Let's see if you could keep up with me. A race? Oh, that will be easy. Honestly, lifter, it's me. Lifter?
She's already gone, Dad. Look.
Let's go, Cosmo. Hold on tight. Oh, my bottom! Too many bumps! I need to work my glutes more!
They're not just bumps! Look, Dad! We're bouncing over craters!
see if you can keep up.
No, Dad, don't drive so fast.
We have to win.
It's not a race. We're meant to be working together.